Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. On Sunday, the Salem Nuclear Power Plant went back online after being shut down for a few days for repairs to one of its coolant pumps. Now, the federal government says that nuclear power operates between 90 and 98% capacity compared to solar and wind that operates between 20 and 30%. I say it's time to scrap all the subsidies to solar power in New Jersey and let's reinvest our resources into expanding nuclear power. There's plenty of open space and plenty of former farmland in New Jersey to add one, maybe two, new nuclear power plants. It'll create jobs and provide New Jerseyans with affordable energy. You know what? New Jersey's middle class deserves both, and nuclear power can provide it. It's time. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 or at Bill Spadia. And of course, let's continue this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.